hard part is the trick itself, but also in between the tricks, because it's a little bit hard to look at the audience, because you always have to concentrate there. As you see, you always have to like have the spot that you look, and then you can balance easy. So then you do the trick, and then in between tricks you have to go there with to the audience, look around, and that's hard to combine tricks, balance, concentration, and be there.